What's up, guys? It's time to customize my Vanquish stance. Here we go. This VRDM stance, very similar things. This is the RTR version of it. So we hit a Brock Pirates. I got a front bumper. I'll start with the big things. We have the carbon fiber. Didn't give a name for them. The carbon fiber rails. I believe they're called. Didn't think of the name. We have the front little thing for the winch, and we have their sweet peg legs. So these are their new links. Their links are pretty sweet. So they do have little lines in the edge so you can identify which is which. So like on the end of it, right on the edge. And then all the main links, they kind of taper in. So a starter stick gets a little thinner there, just to give you a little more extra, you know, a little clearance and stuff, but they're super strong, way thicker than the stock ones are. And yeah, also called the Kraken. I believe this is the Kraken, the VRD Kraken rails. Let's double check that. So let's see, Rock Pirates. So their site is rockpiratesrc.com. They have tons of cool goodies. They make it for multiple different cars. So let's see, chassis. Yeah, so Kraken VRD chassis. So I had to double check what the name was. Yeah, we've got the black carbon fiber. I believe by now they might have some colors coming out. Had this for a little while. And then I got the cool sides there with their logo in there. And I believe that was it. So yeah, all the stuff perfectly swaps everything over. You do reuse the end links from the stock VRD or stance, whichever one you're doing. I will be doing a servo and stuff in this after. I'll probably do it in two separate builds. I'll do all the Rock Pirate stuff first, and then I'll do the servo and winch and stuff like that, and then later on do a drive shafts. So yeah, I'll do a little time lapse from above, and also my goal is to keep the stock body just so I can beat it up a little bit, and then we'll change the body later. But yeah, do a little time lapse from above, and then we'll do some running footage after. So there we go. We got the rails on, the new bumper, the links. The links are pretty sweet. So with this, it does change where the skid is, and it brings the front closer and the rear back further. Help give you more aggressive uphill crawling and stuff like that. Everything looks super sweet on here. If you can take note here of where the mounts go right here. You can fit the stock body with the stock holes on here. Oop, make sure you line it up there with the rock sliders. And there you go. See, there's a stock hole, stock mount holes. Everything lines up perfectly. I did trim the front just a little bit, just to keep it, you know, down perfectly there. You can still fit it in there, but it pushes on it a little bit. You just trim like a slight bit on the front. But everything else just fits in there perfect. So there we go. So next, to get take it on the trails, have a little fun with it. It's got plenty of clearance here, you can see, with the stock mounts and everything. So yeah, definitely should do really well. I'll do some little close-up so you guys can see all the little details there. I see a little fairlead in the front, on their bumper. So yeah, definitely Rock Pirates builds ready to go.